guys, welcome back to my channel.
Today, we'll be doing an amazing thing. We will be going to find out whether the 5 minutes craft experiment, where they take two types of ice. One, they take normal ice, and second, they take ice with cotton. And they try to break both the ice. And when they break the normal ice, it shatters into pieces. And when they break the ice with cotton, it doesn't break at all. So, we'll find out whether this is true or not. But before that, let's go and watch the video. Here is the video. And we saw that the normal ice had broken and the ice with cotton didn't break. So let's go and find out whether it's true or not. First we'll do with the normal ice. So first you will need a container that's big in size to freeze the ice. Then we need a glass of water. You have to pour the water in the container. You can fill as much as you want. I'm going to fill it to the top. You can fill as much as required. Now, I'm going to freeze this for 2 hours or more if required. Must take care that the ice should be completely frozen. And now, we'll move on to the ice containing cotton. Again, we'll need the same kind of large container. Then, we will need cotton. After that, we will need a glass of water. Follow the same steps, but first here we are going to add the cotton. So here I'm taking the cotton. You can use any type of cotton. You can use the normal cotton or cotton wool. You have to add as much as required. Don't add too much. So for me, like, I just add a bit more piece, and yep, that's done. Now we'll add the water. I'm going to fill the container to the top. You can add as much as required, but you have to take care that the cotton is completely submerged in the water. I feel the water is less, so I'm going to add just a bit more. So that's done, and now I'm going to cover it with a lid and keep it in the freezer for 2 hours or more than that if required to completely freeze it. After 4 hours or more, I'm going to take it out and check if it's completely frozen. It took 5 hours to freeze completely. Now let's move on to the moment to reveal the truth. So here is the normal ice, and now we are going to try to break this. Shattered into pieces. Here are the broken pieces of the ice. It has broken into 5 pieces. Now we'll go on with the ice containing the cotton. So here it is. It's entirely different from the normal ice. Let's break it. Oh gosh, this isn't breaking at all. Tried a lot of times with like full force. It's not breaking, and normal ice just broke into pieces in one try. This isn't break. It's really hard. So finally, we can approve that what was shown in the video.